look here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law.
Then I don't need to know much more than that. Till I got a reason to.
All right.
All right.
You smell that?
This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a feller to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Ansburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even...
Benedict Albright.
Get some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'm just here to pay my bounty.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Do I not have to pay my bounty anymore? I do. What the hell? Oh, I can buy like a newspaper.
Hello.
Let's see what they have.
You new to the shop? Well, I use this space as a blacksmith too.
Browse catalog.
Let me know if you need me to grab something for you from the catalog.
Let's have a look.
Wait, I should get the one of the revolvers for free because I played GTA. If I'm not mistaken. How come the game hasn't given that to me yet? Do you have to go on Rockstar or something?
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him. But he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
I'm Googling this shit. Check your email. Oh, send you. I already got that. It'll become available from chapter 1 from any gunsmith. Okay, double action revolver.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around that was doing Hanover, I'd be out of business.
What about the Stonehenge?
Putting something big up your sleeve there, huh?
Okay. Double action revolver. Why is it locked? Makes no sense.
You'll see a few people in town with that too.
It says it'll become available during chapter 1 for any gunsmith. Did I not register my... This is some bullshit.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Did not register my Red Dead Redemption game.
The more people flock to my shop.
Yeah, I did register. What the fuck? It will become available during Chapter 1 for any gunsmith.
It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards, Cornwall, Kerosene, and Tar. Must be something else.
This is very
going on
strange.
There.
I cannot. Volcanic pistol. Is that? Is that it?
The sheriff's gotten that for himself at one point.
Let's buy more shotgun shells. I feel like we need some shotgun shells.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
There we go.
Good, good.
There you go. $2 for some shells. Accessories. What accessories are there? Permanently upgrade capacity ammo. Okay. I'll get that later. All right. We're good.
Keep looking, no problem.
Man, I'm mad about a double revolver. What the hell? Double action revolver. What the fuck?
Jacob Worth is a friend of mine. I admire him, but he's just about the worst poker player in all of Valentine.
If you have completed treasure hunt in GTA, in your inventory. Automatically in my inventory? I don't
just
have
remember
it in
my to
inventory.
Put my pistol down as a bid in poker the other night. I can't
what the hell? Is there something I'm not? Okay, whatever. Okay, I've got my horse again to get the bounty location.
Hey, gunslinger. Got my eye on you.
Cool. They're automatically set a waypoint for me. The controls are so stiff, it's like you can run into things super easily in this game. Just don't die on your horse. You got a nice shower though. Just in case. Let me find that son of a bitch. Okay, I'm heading away from it. Oh, I see his horse. He's up there. Okay, horse, let's cross the river again. I did not mean to do that. Let's give you another shower.
Yep.
Just don't drown.
Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Kind of look like him. And I was told he'd be up here.
No, not me, sir.
It's because I want to buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Total lie.
Well, if that's the case, for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know? A medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
Game's shit. Over, mister. Put your hands up. Taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. folks get real angry for no good reason.
Speak to spirits.
This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool.
Hold on. I'm slipping. Shit. Please.
Oh, shit. Did I kill him?
Sorry.
Fuck. Let's load back the game again. What the hell? So I want to pay my bounty. All right, let's do that again.
Yep.
Can I skip this cutscene?
Look here.
Yeah, I already done this. Is on me.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
New patron, welcome.
Okay, now let me see.
Hey, buy my shotgun shot. Man, I don't get it.
You'll see a few people in town with that, too.
Now fine, it will become. Yeah, what the hell? Everyone is saying like they can't get it.
If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business.
Man, that's bullshit. I can't even get it. Okay, let's just get ammunition. Stupid Rockstar scammed me. Okay, two rounds of shotgun.
More bounty posters to go up. Should be more people flock to my shop. Plenty of reason for that, Valentine.
I'm looking forward to testing this out. Thanks, mister.
All right, back on the horse we go. This time I will not make my horse cross the river. That was determined stupid. Almost crashing that old man there. I guess take a shortcut.
What we got here? Are you Benedict Albright?
Can I skip this? Sir? Well, apparently I can't. Oh well, we'll have to sit through it again.
And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir. It's because I want to buy some medicine, and I heard good things. I'll pay in gold if you could help me find him.
Oh, there we go. We can skip it.
I'm slipping. Shit! No! Wait!
There we go. What the hell?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck?
Sorry.
Can I chase after him? Oh shit, that's not even my horse. Oh, he's back right there. Maybe he's supposed to fall?
Shit, I gotta cross! Swim to the edge! Grab on to something! Get over to the bank! Look out, the rapids! Hold your breath!
Too far.
Save me. Throw a rope or something, please.
There you go.
Yeah, you're all right, girl. Come here. Come here.
There we go. Get off the horse. Oh, what the hell?
You saved me. Let me go. I should be free.
The fuck? Oh my God. Seriously? I had him. Fuck. Oh my god. The fuck? Stop. There we go. That took a little more effort than, how do I get my horse this way? There we go. That's not my horse, but he'll.
Let's go for a ride.
Have to do for now. Let's go back to my horse. We're gonna drown. There we go. Oh, fuck. The fuck? That was stupid. Good thing he's tied up.
Comfortable enough for you?
I gotta get across back to my horse there.
Sir, I think I must be suffering from exposure.
Suffer a little longer.
Yeah, I'm on a mission. I'm gonna help you right now.
I seem to keep blacking out. Sir, I must warn you, my temperature is subnormal. I have medicine in my pocket.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
Where's our other horse? Okay, we're almost near him.
I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Why, who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
What the hell? Oh, no. Seriously? What the fuck are you doing, horse? Oh my god, the horse is trying to help him escape. Seriously? I need to shoot that horse. Yeah, I don't... Fucking horse, are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Seriously? That was dumb. No, there we go. The hell? They gave me like an extra horse. Whatever.
I'm just fine alone.
God, that was so dumb. See, this horse ran away from me. I want to shoot it, but nah, let's not do it. I don't want to scare my horse away. All right, let's go, horse. Okay, slow down a bit, let our horse catch up. Oh my god. I still can't believe I almost lost him. But at least this game lets you retry the checkpoints, I guess. Okay, we're here.
My trouble days are behind me. I don't want none of them.
How goes, friend?
That's right, girl.
Let's pet it.
Easy, girl. You're okay.
Good God!
Let's feed it something.
Lord, I wasn't expecting you back so soon.
Well, I'm good.
Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
Oh shit! I'm what are you guys doing? Can I have sex in here? Damn.
Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
but
you.
But nothing. Shut up. And, good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. You ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you.
Only 50? God
please,
damn.
Remember what I told
I did
you.
All that work. Oh, well, okay. Well, let's do some real missions now. Oh, is there like a barber shop or something?